got an SG type snowmaker from Snow at Home, following their plans. This is my fun science project. About 24 degrees, 50% humidity right now, and it's turning out some relatively dry snow right now. You see the ground is covered. Most of this is from a very wet snow we made really early this morning and last night, but it's a much more light, drier snow now. Compressors are about 60 pounds PSI. As you can see, it's putting out a decent bit of snow.